And winter weather road conditions on Interstate 20 in Taylor County have been blamed for a fatal wreck. 36-year-old George Juarez of Dallas was pronounced dead at the scene at a crash on I-20 just west of Merkel. DPS states that Juarez lost control of the vehicle on the wet, slushy road Tuesday around noon. His vehicle crossed the median and hit another vehicle towing a trailer. No one else involved in the wreck was injured.